I want to show you an easy way to learn the five facts of multiplication. Here I have a rectangle. It's 5 by 4. I don't know what 5 fours are, but I do know what 10 fours are. It's 40. Now 5 by 4 must be half of that, must be 20. Let's try another one. This time my rectangle is 5 by 6. I don't know what 5 sixes are, but I do know what 10 sixes are. It's 60. So 5 by 6 would be half of that. It would be 30. My challenge to you is to figure out this fact using my strategy. Thanks.